after playing hard.
2-8, sign of a well-coached team. Great respect for Joe Novak. The play action, Morris sold it, throws downfield for Simon. Got it, touchdown. Ryan Morris with a sensational play action fake.
We just talked about faking that reverse, and that's part of it. I mean, you freeze that free safety, and that's all they needed.
Watch cool hand Luke here, though, Ryan Morris.
First, you have to worry about Anderson, and then you casually sell the fake to Davis, and then just lay the ball out across field. That's a great throw.
The defender blitzed to a wide receiver who makes that side adjustment, and then he'll be on his way.
Did better to punt it away. And they're going to throw the football, and Northern Illinois is going to be very close to a first down, and I think they got it. Anthony Mason made the catch, and I think that will be a Husky first down.
The question will be this, David. Is it a catch? Not whether it's a first down. Is it a catch? Let's get a look.
I think he caught the football, Bob, but we will find out.
Very surprising call by Joe Novak at this point. Oh, it was a catch. Let's see if we can look at this. Responsibility, clock management.
Justin Anderson trying to pick his way, turns the corner, bounces it out. He's up the sideline, cuts it back, still on his feet, headed to the end zone, knocked out at the 10. Wow, what a run by Justin Anderson. London Fryer was the man that prevented the touchdown.
Justin Anderson shows great patience here. Watch as the play develops. The defense expresses itself. He expresses himself. He chokes his motor down, then he jumps to the outside. He sat behind that block, and now he's off to the races. A little bit of a cutback right there. Everybody's involved. One man to beat. We'll sit him down. We'll talk to him about that.
Reed Cunningham, motion man, handoff, Clanton. Clanton up the middle. Clanton is going. Clanton to the 20, to the 10, the 5. Give him 6. Touchdown, Northern Illinois. Montel Clanton takes it to the house. A big run, and Bob, he showed you outstanding breakaway speed for 59 yards.
Not only breakaway speed, watch the shake. Watch the shake right inside her. A little bit this, a little bit that. Now he shows burst speed. Now he shows flat out speed. They have angles on him. And now it's just a matter of being a want-to guy to get into the end zone. Stay in that three deep coverage. Maybe rotate to cover two.
Brown looking. Got some time. Throws. Finds his man. And oh my goodness. Josh Allen just laid the hit of the game on Aaron Robinson. Wow. Watch this hit.
I mean, he comes up, and this is the mark of a great defense. I mean, you come up and make plays like that, those receivers start thinking twice about where they're going to go, whether they want to come into your zone, into your area.
But Kent State responds. Derek McBride makes the catch.
This will be
a sticks will
jolt. Ooh. Oh, my goodness me. You have to be in great shape to make it.
Speed. I did not see that. Not saying it didn't happen.
Turner ready for this at his own 24. And it's blocked into the end zone. Could be a touch. And it is. NIU, two big plays, netting two touchdowns. On the block, Craig Rush. On the recovery, Jeff Fontana.
In the shin, and probably more painful than anything else.
That's Chris Anderson finishing with the seal block. It's first and goal at the 8. Jackson back in the game. Quick toss. Oh, it's picked inside the 10. And this one may go all the way. Hang the ball out there. There are no flags. And we talked about turnovers being a big difference. This one for NIU goes back for six. Chase Carter, the JC transfer from Kansas.
Is definitely going to know who Jason Onebuagu, I think I got that one right. He just absolutely lit him up. And here's a halfback pass, wide open. Simon to the end zone. Touchdown, Northern Illinois. Marcus Perez the toss. Simon the touchdown. Give him six. A little razzle dazzle, Bob. This is a wonderful, wonderful play. Here's the deal. He is under duress. How did he get that football away, David?
Mid-American Conference, some playing days down in Oxford, Ohio, played for the late, great, legendary Glenn Bo Schembechler as a defensive end. Nicholson, seam route, wide open is Matt Simon. Simon, does he have enough wheels? Matt Simon to the end zone. Touchdown, 92-yard pitch and catch from Dan Nicholson to Matt Simon, who was able to outrace the secondary. Oh, you talk about big plays. Northern Illinois got one there.
They come out after the penalty. They get nice little play action. They've been running the ball well. You have to respect the play action. Sucks the linebackers down. You've got a guy running scot-free down the middle of the field, and he just zigzags and outruns everybody for the touchdown.
From the 22, 4:11 to play in the half. Vandals have all their timeouts. And now you're just thinking of getting one touchback. Big pressure, ball's knocked out to the end zone. Larry English, touchdown Northern Illinois.
Wow.
He does it all, knocks it loose and picks it up.
That's almost hard to believe what has happened on three plays. Talk about big plays, and here comes Larry English again. He has been able to get in the face of the quarterback, and I'm not so sure Nathan wasn't throwing the ball there, but nonetheless, Larry English comes back, gets the ball, shows it to the referee, and that's when he signals touchdown.